The McDonnell F2H Banshee was internally known as the McDonnell Model 24. It was a single-seat carrier-based jet fighter, used as one of the primary fighters during the Korean War. The F2H Banshee was a development of the FH Phantom. The planning of the Banshee actually started before the Phantom entered production. The plan was that both aircraft would share a lot of parts. The Banshee would, however, be equipped with the more powerful Westinghouse J-34 turbojets. This would give it almost twice the thrust of the Phantom. A thicker wing was needed to fit the larger engines, and the Banshee needed to have an increased fuel capacity. Also, the armament was changed to 420mm cannons, and the Banshee was equipped with an ejection seat as well as a pressurized cockpit. In fact, so many modifications were made that it was not possible to use the same parts as in the Phantom. A mock-up of the Banshee was completed in April 1945, but after the end of the war, development slowed down. Eventually, the first prototype was finished in late 1946, and flew for the first time in January 1947. The prototype was first designated the XF-2D1, which was later changed to the XF-2H1. The first production F-2H1 was completed in August 1948. The production aircraft was larger than the prototype, and had an increased fuel capacity. It also had a modified design. The next model, the F-2H2, had significantly improved performance and was more widely used. It could carry even more fuel, and a larger weapons load. Three subtypes were made of the F-2H2, the F-2H2B, which could carry nuclear bombs, the F-2H2N, which was a night fighter, and the F-2H2P, which was a photoreconnaissance version. The F-2H3 was an all-weather fighter version. It had a larger radar, and yet again an increased fuel capacity. The cannons were moved further back, and the horizontal stabilizers were lowered. The weapons load capacity was also increased, and the capability for aerial refueling was added. An F-23P reconnaissance version was planned, but never produced. The final version was the F-2H4. It had a different radar, and more powerful engines. It was very similar in appearance to the F-2H3. In 1962, the surviving F-2H3s and F-2H4s were redesignated F-2C and F-2D. The other versions had already been retired by then, and the redesignated aircraft never flew, since they were already in storage. The Banshee served in both the U.S. Navy and the U.S. Marine Corps, and was referred to as the Banjo by pilots. The F-2H2 served in the Korean War, where it first served as an escort fighter. F-2H2Ps flew reconnaissance missions in the war, and was very hard for Korean ground forces to shoot down. In 1955, F-2H2Ps made several overflights of possible Chinese staging areas, when an invasion of Taiwan was feared. The Banshee was also used by the Royal Canadian Navy. It was finally retired from U.S. use in 1961, and 1962 from Canadian use. A total of 895 Banshees were produced.